Aries, I'm so sorry. You have some kind of frustration or heartbreak related to your love life this week. Something is going on. Maybe there were some caustic words exchanged, something somebody said cut you to the quick, or you did that to your partner. But there's some emotional pain. And for some of you, it resulted in a parting or ending of a relationship. And so you're experiencing some mental anguish. Maybe you're feeling lonely. Maybe there's been a sense of betrayal, because it could have been some bitter secrets were revealed this week, perhaps related to a love triangle. But for others of you, you got some painful news. Maybe you're separating, you're divorced, or there's just unrequited love and you feel grief-stricken, or your partner does. It's stressing you out, and it's likely that whatever happened, now you're not even speaking. There's a breakdown in your communication, and somebody may be over emotional and holding on to their grief or denying their emotions. So for some of you, this week is going to enable you to get real with yourself, come to some terms with you, and change your perspective about a situation. Because you could be dealing with a challenging circumstance where it's difficult for you to be rational about something. And not speaking, this breakdown that you have with another person, is going to trigger some kind of wake-up call for you, or it should. Now, some of you, you knew this was coming. You kind of expected it. You just didn't know when. And so you're not all that surprised by the way things have played out. And so you're just relieved that, you know, whatever happened, everything came out. The cards are all on the table. Everybody knows where they stand. And you're going to proceed to find another course of action. But for others of you, you were surprised. You weren't expecting this. And it hurt. Or the other person is hurt or disappointed. And it came down to you underestimating a person or a situation, or overestimating. You're dealing with some challenging upsets this week, and maybe some cancellations. But this is a week for you to look at where you've been sabotaging yourself. It could be that you were putting your time, your energy, your resources, your love, your emotion in the wrong place. And some of you were coming up with schemes or shortcuts or trying to get over or do things that weren't on the up and up, especially if there was a third party involved. Somebody is interfering in your relationship for some of you. So repeatedly coming up with these schemes are leading you to nowhere. Now, your advice is, it is safe for you to love. Open your heart to give and receive the highest energy of all. So if you are frustrated, if there's been a breakdown, maybe part of it is you are being overly emotional and holding on to some things. But if you want to improve your relationship, you're going to have to reach out. You're going to have to open yourself up. And not only that, you're going to have to be more giving in order to create a better relationship for you and your partner. Okay, Aries, this is just a snapshot. If you want to know the full story that includes what, who, and why, go to my Vimeo channel at vimeo.com/ondemand/findinglove, or simply click the link below to access a complete love reading for this month for your sign.